City's closed with the dragons about. Official business only. Fine. But we'll be keeping an eye on you.
Must have more sword, Imperial soldiers.
I just can't fill an order that size on my own. Why don't you swallow that stuff in time and ask Jarlin to bring it?
I'd sooner bend my knee to Ulfric Stormcloak. Besides, a Greymane would never make steel for the Legion.
Have it your way. I'll take the job.
I enjoy this work well enough, but I'm ready to retire. I've been thinking of selling the inn to a soldier. Anyway, what do you need? Of course.
And the braggart did swagger in his brain as he told of both battles and gold he had made. But then he went...
If it's a lady you're looking for... Sure. My voice could use a rest.
Bard's got time.
Thank you. What's the meaning of this interruption? Jarl Balgrup is not receiving visitors.
Who's this, then?
As House Carl, my job is to deal with all dangers that threaten the Jarl or his people. So you have my attention. Now explain yourself. Whatever you have to say to the Jarl, you can say to me. I'm starting to think...
I want to hear what he has to say. What's this about Riverwood being in danger? By Ysmir, Ireleth was right! What do you say now, Proventus? Shall we continue to trust in the strength of our walls? Against the dragon?
My lord, we should send troops to Riverwood at once. It's in the most immediate danger. If that dragon is lurking in the mountains...
The Jarl of Falkreath will view that as a provocation. He'll assume we're preparing to join Ulfric's side and attack him. We should
not... I'll not stand idly by while the dragon burns my hold and slaughters my people. Ireleth, send a detachment to Riverwood at once.
Yes, my Jarl.
If you'll excuse me, I'll return to my duties.
That would be best. Well done. You sought me out on your own initiative. You've done Whiterun a service. I won't forget it. Take this as a small token of my esteem. Is another thing you could do for me. Suitable for someone of your particular talents, perhaps. Come, let's go find Faringar, my court wizard. He's been looking into a matter related to these dragons and rumors of dragons.
Come to Dragon's Reach to discuss the ongoing hostilities, like the rest of the great warriors?
What? Project? You think you could help me? I really don't think so.
What? I never even cast a... Ah, I see. You have some knowledge of the higher art. Please forgive my earlier rudeness. I'm so often interrupted by visitors wandering in.